When most people think of finishing their wine, they think of fining or filtering or perhaps bottling. But there's more to finishing your wine than that. There's choosing a pretty bottle, putting a nice looking label on it, and then putting a capsule on top to match. Hi, I'm Tim Vandergrift, and I'm your technical winemaking advisor. Today, we're going to talk about the PVC capsule heat shrinker and how cool it is. A capsule on a wine bottle doesn't serve a function to preserve the wine longer, although it does keep dust off the top of the cork. What it is a way of matching the bottle's label for a clean and nice look. It also can help you identify bottles in your wine rack from the outside. Traditionally, people have put these on a variety of ways, with heat guns or with steam from a kettle. But there's a really impressive piece of hardware that we can use to shrink them on quickly and effectively. Let me show you. PVC shrink capsules are made out of a thermoplastic. That means when it gets hot, it changes shape. In this case, these have been pre-stretched, so when you heat them up, they shrink back down to size. Put them over the top of a bottle, apply heat, and they form a beautiful, perfect close. Here's how we use this machine to do that. There's a bed here where the bottle will lie, and at the top, there's a heating coil. We turn it on, and after that, we keep our hands off it. When the machine is fully warmed up, this coil is very hot. Make sure there's nothing touching it that could be harmed by heat, especially your hands. You take the bottle, put the capsule over the top, put it into the bed, slide it up into the middle, and slide it back out. It's done. Want to see that again? Take the bottle, put the capsule on the top, slide it into the bed, goes into the machine, comes out of the machine, perfectly finished. It's amazing. Once the capsules are all shrunk on, simply turn it off, unplug it, and let it cool down. Now, it only takes about a second to shrink each capsule on, which, if you're only doing 30 bottles, would seem overkill. But if you're doing more than one batch, say you're getting together with some friends and doing 5 or 6 batches, 180 bottles will only take 3 minutes to shrink. That's impressive. And that's the PVC capsule heat shrinker. I'm Tim Vandergrift, your technical winemaking advisor. Happy winemaking.